Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to cross-reference bookmarks in Microsoft Word on the PC and Mac. We'll also look at how to update cross-references to bookmarks. These steps build upon our recent tutorials showing how to create and use bookmarks in Word for PC and Mac, both of which are linked below. Today I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the web. Before we jump in, please note that these steps assume that you've already created your bookmark as shown in the previous tutorials mentioned in the introduction. To begin, place your cursor where you want to insert the cross-reference. Ensure you have one space between your cursor and the immediate text because the cross-reference command will be inserting text or a page number or paragraph number. Next, select the Insert tab in the ribbon, followed by Cross-Reference in the Links group. Note that the cross-reference option is also available in the References tab. When the cross-reference dialog box appears, select Bookmark from the Reference Type menu. And then select Insert as Hyperlink to give your readers the ability to select the cross-reference and move to the bookmark. Next, select your existing bookmark from the For Which Bookmark menu. And then choose an option from the Insert Reference To menu. Bookmark text inserts all the text you selected when creating your bookmark. Page number inserts the page number where the bookmark is currently located. The paragraph number options insert the paragraph number where the bookmark is located. These options only work if you've already numbered your paragraphs. Above below inserts the word above or below with no additional text related to your bookmark. Today I'm going to choose page number. You can also select Include Above Below if you want to include the word above or below with the paragraph number. Interestingly, this option will also insert the words on page with the page number, so I'm going to use it today with my page number. Next, select the Insert button. You can now move your cursor and insert additional cross-references, or select the Close button. Your cross-reference should now be inserted using the same formatting as the surrounding text. To move from the cross-reference to the bookmark, PC users will normally have to press the Control key while selecting the cross-reference. Mac users can normally select the cross-reference without selecting additional keys. Cross-references don't update automatically as your bookmarks move up or down when you add or delete text from your document. However, you can update all the cross-references simultaneously. To do so, select one of the cross-references in your text. Then select the Home tab. If you're on a PC, select Select, followed by Select Text with Similar Formatting. If you're on a Mac, select Styles Pane, followed by the Select All button. All your cross-references should now be selected. Now, right-click one of the cross-references on a PC or Control-click one of the cross-references on a Mac, and then select Update Field from the shortcut menu. Your cross-references should update immediately. If you don't want to update all your cross-references, you can select an individual one, right-click or Control-click, and then select Update Field from the shortcut menu. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at aaronwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below along with my playlists, How to Use Microsoft Word, and How to Use Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.